When you look at me, what do you really see? Blonde hair, makeup, nails, the shoes on my feet? You can judge me at first glance, but there's more than what meets the eye. I've lived all around this world, learned 5 different languages, but hell, you still pass me right on by. You put me in this small, insignificant category like I can't do right. Some ghetto ratchet girl, not even worthy of your hello, hi. Yeah, I wear my short skirts, my high heels, and put makeup on my eye, but I can do that. It is my style. And now I ask you why. Why you choose to look down upon me? See me for my attributes instead of my IQ? Why do I get a hey boo instead of a how do you do? I take your assumptions as ignorance, and then, baby, in this case, ignorance is not bliss. I fought struggles in my life that would have just made you lay down and quit. I've been beaten, left alone, hell. Judge from everything from the length of my hair to my skin tone. But baby, I am beautiful, intelligent, and full of curiosity. So why? Why do you choose to only see the negatives in me? Oh, she from the 2-6, them bitches in rotation. She just as free as the birds in the sky. But why? Why do I have to be that? Why do I need to please you? But in my mind, I still feel the need to. I need to prove my point. Show you that I am more than what you really think I am. And I will, but you need to let go of what's within. Let go of all the prejudgments and just assuming that everything is how it's supposed to be in your mind. Because, baby, we are all different. And we are all one of a kind. Just know that when you say these things to people and you make them purposely feel insignificant, you are hurting their feelings. Surprised to you, huh? People do have feelings. I want you to understand that. Believe that. When you look at me, no, really, tell me, what do you really see? If I was to pop off these nails, snatch out this blonde hair, wipe out this makeup, and kick the heels off my feet, would you really see me any differently? Probably not, huh? Just call me a bummy hoe and zip past me just as quick as the wind blows.